Here we want to solve an exponential equation. Notice 10 is not a perfect power of 2. So we're going to have to use the 1-to-1 property of logarithms and take the log of both sides. Okay, when you do that, you'll be left with log of 2 to the 3x minus 1 power equals log of 10. Now we're going to apply the property that says exponents can come down as a coefficient. So that leaves me with 3x minus 1 times the log of 2 equals. Now it turns out the log of 10, you could do that on a calculator, is 1, although you don't need a calculator for that. Log of 10 is 1. Now the idea is to try to isolate the x. Since we have multiplication here, what I'm going to do instead of distributing that log of 2 is divide both sides by log of 2. Okay, when you do that on the left side, these cancel, and that leaves us with 3x minus 1 equals 1 over log of 2. And eventually we'll do that on a calculator. Okay, and then we would add 1 to both sides, so that gives us 3x equals 1 over log of 2 plus 1. And then finally, dividing both sides by 3. Let's be a little careful with that. We have then x equals, and that's what we want, right? Isolate the x. When you divide both sides by 3, you'll be left with 1 over 3 times log of 2 plus 1/3. Remember, you'd have to divide both of those terms by 3, which on a calculator turns out to be approximately 1.4406, rounded off to 4 places.